Meryl Streep, Shirley MacLaine and Carrie Fisher were all supposed to be here for this royal charity premiere, but a Columbia Pictures spokesman told me that they weren't coming because, for security reasons, it wasn't a good time to be travelling across the Atlantic if you didn't have to. So their regrets were sent to the Princess of Wales, who, along with actor Simon Callow, who's also in the film, was able to turn up. The film, Postcards from the Edge, is about the relationship between an ageing musical star with a drink problem and her daughter, who's overcoming her drug problem.
Film after film, I never stopped working.
I know how to do that.
It was very, very good therapy for me after my divorce and my miscarriages.
And Turning Point, a charity which helps people with drink and drug problems and of which the Princess of Wales is patron, hopes to make around £50,000 from the premiere of the film. No pain, no gain.